Greetings, citizens of the United States and the world. In an age of constant video surveillance, we must remain ever vigilant to ensure our rights to privacy. As drones are becoming more and more commonplace, it is essential that we educate and prepare ourselves.
We are anonymous. We do not forget. We do not forget. Expectos.
I know the drone's mighty, you're probably looking for me. These strings are getting tangled, now these puppets looking funny. We die for crooked money, surviving through the culling. And try not to become it, but they're lying to the public. They're flying right above us, but instead we bow. With these iPads in our face, we stay looking down. Look around and you see these human lives tortured. Have to stay awake, though this brutal time's over. Psychotropic drugs, suicide soldiers. Take their own lives while they choose to die for us. Control us, program us, now the plans to have us looking like James Holmes and Adam Lanza. Cram us in hospitals and give us cancer. Body scanners to scan us. Put down your cameras and get your hands off of me. Bam, you on the canvas. This ain't the answer to the problem that's at hand. We just need to realize we all have a hand in this. You'd be surprised by the power we have. We can do this. These bankers got a death wish. The fiscal cliff tip and they blowing their whistles. These whistleblowers, they still whistling. Sandy Hook camera footage, yeah, it's still missing. And while you over there popping mollies, they kill children. Drone after drone, bomb after bomb. But over here it's clone after clone, job after job.
Expectos.
Yeah, there's no such thing as terrorism. Your brain is the only thing that the terror is in. America's an embarrassment, but I swear if we come together now, we could all take care of this, cause we share the same suffering. So either change something now, or cower and bow and change nothing. Cause lately, these bees ain't buzzing, but genetically engineered mosquitoes still coming.
We have no leaders. You are also the only person responsible for your actions. Do what you think is right. Do not what you think is wrong. How many anonymous are there? We are more than you think. We are more than anybody thinks. We are many. And you are now one of us. Welcome to Anonymous.
This ain't just another echo in the lobby. Try to move around me, I'm a celestial body. Godly with the flow, and you know where I'll be. In the back screaming out, fuck Illuminati. While I'm at it, fuck the Anunnaki. Fuck a Nazi, fuck a commie, fuck a Ponzi. I'm out here killing it, all that I'm giving up. Constitution was written, Obama just rips it up. Yeah, as if these laws ain't strict enough. They try to blow my spot, but the bombs ain't big enough. Balls ain't big enough, raw ain't real enough. The big bad wolf is back and the straws ain't thick enough. Kicking up dust when I'm getting up. Cause if I'm tripping or I'm slipping, I ain't flipping out with it. Man, I'm twisted when I'm switching it. You listen when I'm spitting, but you're missing it. Cause you're just sitting and getting a buzz, what?
We are anonymous.
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 Expect us.
Expect us.
We are anonymous.
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 Expect us.
Expect us.
We are anonymous.
I refuse to stay here and be laid to rest with the sheeples. I'm a dying library playing chess with the reaper. Beneath us is a pile of dead professors and teachers. The only thing they taught us was that they can never teach us. And they can never reach us. We too far gone, long beyond the deepest regions. Intelligent creatures, philosophers, the deepest thinkers. We are anonymous. We are legion. We are the peacekeepers, but still fight for freedom. We are the meat eaters, but still fight for vegans. We all here for the same cause, unite the reasons. I've already seen too much blood, my eyes are bleeding. We need to rise up, stand together and rise up. Time's up, we're not trying enough. Gotta get fired up, cause I'll die for a human. Die for my country, die for your rights. And while I'm dying, what you doing?
Dear brothers and sisters, now is the time to open your eyes. There is something terribly wrong with this country. If you have not yet woken up to the reality of the police state we've been warning you about, I hope you realize we are fast running out of time. Together we stand against the injustice of our own government. We are anonymous. We are legion. United as one. Divided by zero. We do not forget censorship. We do not forget oppression.
Expect us.
Expect us. Expect us.